This is based on Psalm 19, verses 1 to 4. Before that, I'd like to read some verses from a poem written by Swami Abhishiktananda in 1956. The Om of the spears making their way across the sky, and the Om that throbs at the core of the atom. The Om that time and history utter on their way. The Om uttered by space when entering into time. The Om suddenly burst out, whole and entire, in a corner of space and at a point of time, in its indivisible fullness. When in Mary's womb was born as Son of Man, the Word, the Son of God. The heavens declare the glory of God, and the skies proclaim the work of His hands. Day after day they pour forth speech, night after night they reveal knowledge. They have no speech, they use no words, and no sound is heard from them. Yet their sound has gone out in message to